We don't know if these are boys or girls. It's temperature dependent. We need it to be 30 C or above for females. So when it's hot and we're getting a lot of sea turtles, it's probably girls.
They get a rest of it.
Adiós, muchachos.